We're just about to sing a song in which we declare our worship, our praise to Yahweh. And I want you to engage with understanding. I want you to understand what Yahweh means to us here tonight. There are at least 270 names for God in the Bible. He is so glorious, so enormous. And every one of those names reveals some facet about his life and his character. One commonly used name is El, or Elohim.
Allow me to introduce myself. And before I introduce myself, I've already introduced that we have gathered here to celebrate the Lord's goodness. I want to say thank you very much for coming. Those who come from Uganda, those who come from Kenya, those who come from Rwanda, those who come from Rooney, those who come from Cameroon, those who come from Jinja, those who come from... Okay, all of us, we are welcome. That's why it sounds very good to extend your hand to somebody and say, welcome. Very much. Ladies and gentlemen, by the time we leave this place, two things should have happened in your life. One, even if you came with a stiff heart, your life is not going to remain the same. Two, you are going to have a connection. Say connection.
Connection.
You are going to interact with people that you've never met. And you know what is strength with connection? If you are in a problem, you can say, hey, you know what? I'm in this kind of problem. Somebody told me that I'm this. I said, oh, don't worry. That's what they call connection. But above all, we have the connection that is in Jeremiah 3:3:3. We all know what it says?
Yes.
Somebody. Call on me. Who said that?
Daniela.
Who said that?
Daniela.
Yes. Thank you, my dad. Jesus Christ said, our Lord said, call unto me. Call. Call. Praise the Lord. I'm not preaching. I'm leading the service. And my name is Musumba Henry Julius Nyerere. One wife.
Wow.
A lady, not a lady. We have one son.
Wow.
And we are a happy couple. I'm not going to talk about that, but it's good to understand the person who is talking before you. In a few minutes, our invited guest, that is Pastor Wilson, who came there. That angers me the more. It angers me the more when you hear Pastor Wilson Gembe will be arriving in and you laugh. And when I say, man, Jesus Christ. Anyway, Ladies and gentlemen, we are gathered here for two things. One, we are a ministry that is called Christ Church of Prayer Ministry, and we thank God that we are in UAE. We are celebrating because we are making 1 year in service in UAE.
Thank you a million times. ticket.
They have paid for me a ticket. You paid me to sleep in a good hotel.
I want to go to Dubai. Make some noise! Apostle Paul?
Apostle Paul?
Who is Apostle Paul?
Pastor
Isaac.
Pastor Isaac.
God bless you. My Pastor Ken, God bless you. My Sister Maria.
Sister
I need you briefly. Where are you? Very humble, very.
She's there.
Are you the one keeping up, Pastor Isaac?
Yeah.
I'm here.
She's there.
This is the Maria I met.
She's
I met Sister Oka over there. Very shy. I wonder how you read it. Guys, friends, never on the soon the one who came up.
That's what I'm going to do today.
So are you ready?
Yes.
Yes. Well, that one is. So get to see me.
Let us
press
the chance.
Oh, come on.
Press the door, press the chance.
Are you ready? Hallelujah.